You use a URL shortener, right? I mean, of course you do. You know, no one sends those big, ugly, long links anymore. You could almost say we live in a glorious age of short URL bliss. Or do we? Companies share hundreds of links every day, from everyone to everywhere. Now, generic URL shorteners, they cut them down, they package them up, and they save space. They do their job, you know, and that's been fine until now. You see, all these links that we send every day, be they in emails, ads, social media, messages from colleague to colleague, they're all branding opportunities. Missed ones. So why send out all these generic short URLs when you could be sending out a branded link? Look how much nicer that looks. Well done, link. What you get with a branded link is full customization. Grab a snappy domain that works for you or use one that you already have. Brand those links. Brand them all. Now, aside from their sleek look, putting your brand on your links has some pretty snazzy benefits. Such as, you're sending tons of links every day, so why not put your company brand on every single one? Raise brand awareness and stand out with every link you share. People recognize your brand, so they'll trust your links. It's a no-brainer, you know? The more they trust, the more they click. The key to customer loyalty is consistency in the customer experience. Now, this experience is a collection of all touch points that a customer has with your brand. But here's the thing, these touch points are all glued together with links. So of course, your brand needs to be on your links. Never worry about your links getting blocked on social media or email. Because of your domain reputation, your links will not be seen as spam. Unlike some URL shortening services. You are the owner of your links. You must be able to move, edit, or delete your links at any stage, whenever you want. Again, something you can't do with generic URL shorteners. Simply put, branded links are pronounceable, and if you can pronounce something, you can remember it way easier. At least, you know, easier than linky.y/death3usft? Yeah? At the end of the day, the time for generic URL shorteners has ended. I mean, they were perfectly adequate up until now, but, well, like moving from dial-up to broadband, branded links just make more sense. Rebrandly turns any link you share into a promotion for your brand. So why not do it?